I'm upset to buy a different headphone splitter. I thought I bought the right one, but I should have known better.
We saw them at Staples.
You should buy me one for my birthday.
Nope.
But it's coming up.
The human vault has just passed that opening. I entered the security code, but the vault door remains locked.
I say we bum rush that turret. Bum rush the turret.
You
Bum rush the
can't kill
turret.
both of us.
Bum rush the turret.
Oh, what? Did you push a button?
No, did you push a button?
No.
You need to find the vault door.
You need to find the vault door. Mabada,
I can make it. Oh.
You need to find the vault door.
Find the vault door and you'll make it.
I believe in you.
Stop doing that. All you need to do is open the vault
Well, it's
door.
not my fault the vault door is meant to be
Well.
returning. Wait. What does the button do? Oh.
It's red slime.
But we can't even get in there.
I could get in there.
You can get in there. I
All
got in
right.
there. Haha, I did it correctly. Where, Rourke, you got rid of one of your portals.
I didn't.
You did.
Oh, okay. I see what I'm supposed to do. Got it.
No, you got Rourke, the other portal.
Do it again. I got it.
Cool, I'm gonna go open the stupid door.
Oh, perfect. I'm coming too.
See you later, alligator. Only in a
No.
Ryle, crocodile.
A Ryle?
In a Ryle, yeah. Huh. Oh. Wait.
Something doesn't seem right about that.
No, it doesn't, does it?
Something seems fishy, if you will.
Oh, YOLO. I took that YOLO thing a little too seriously there.
Okay, I got it.
And I almost missed the jump.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Okay, put one of your blue portals over here.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Put a blue portal down there.
Oh, hey, move.
Yeah.
I knew that. I was just testing you. Nailed it. How come our bodies are different?
Listen.
Like, why didn't she just build two identical robots, just in slightly different colors?
I
But Rourke, you're supposed to know everything. Oh, hey, the
Oh.
vault!
Oh, there's a vault.
I think we might have actually beat Portal 2 today.
Let's find out. Bam.
Damn it, Rourke! Stop!
Bam.
Come on.
All right.
Ew, it sounds gross. So we have to get up there somehow.
Up where?
Up there.
Okay, I see it.
Good, now everywhere is runny. Okay, cool. So now the whole floor is covered. That's probably a good sign, right? Oh, I need. Yeah, push the button. Oh, that's good. That's perfect,
Yeah.
actually. I have to go the other way. Oh. I aimed a little too far from.
Yeah, I see. Okay, I think this one's it. Oh.
Hey, cool.
Made a little oopsie. How about you? What? What happened?
Nothing. Oh, a little too far. Move it like there.
Kia!
Kia! Did you make it?
Oh, am I supposed to shoot something up there?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Oh, portal. Who would have guessed?
Thinking with them portals!
How are we supposed to go this way?
Listen.
Oh, wait, there's a portal.
Thinking with them portals.
The stream here? Cut off. Guess I'll never know the ending. We'll try to get back up unless it's already up again. Mark, is the stream down?
Yes.
What do you mean, yes? Oh, it's back. Okay.
Back?
Yeah.
Let me refresh my page.
So, I'm gonna stand here. I'm going to wait. Don't know why the stream cut, but it did.
Okay, it's back up.
Awesome.
Back up and running.
I know. Thesis already told me.
Thesis, you're a good man or woman.
Or in between,
that's right.
I believe we're back up. Let's see.
The stream's going. I see movement on the stream.
Okay, I think we're back up.
There we go.
Hey, yeah, we're back up and running.
Yeah.
Yay. Where do we go now?
All right.
Jump. Jump.
Yeah.
Jump.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. That was almost bad.
Yeah. Oh.
Way to go, champ. Instead of going this way, did we miss something?
Yeah.
Let's go back.
Well, there's my portal.
Oh, get the box.
I can't get the box.
Where's the box?
Behind the gate.
Did you try pushing the button?
Yeah, that makes the box.
Oh, I'll be right back.
Okay. Ah, I see.
Did it work?
Oh, it's coming. Yeah, boy.
Ugh.
Well, you know. What happens?
This is gross. Okay, so I guess we need it for these lasers somehow? Oh, just send it down, see what happens. Just let it slide down.
Well, we lost it. We lost the box.
Well,
now.
I mean, it's not like we can't get another. Oh, okay. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. You're going to go back, get another cube, and slide it down. I'm going to run across.
Okay.
Actually, don't even bother sliding down. Just hold it. I'll tell you when I get across the first bridge.
Yeah. I mean, you have to press the goop button again. Where's the goop button?
It's down there.
Oh.
To realize, didn't set the goop button in the right place.
Yep. Yep, sounds about right.
All right, here we go. Is it going?
But I'm assuming letting it slide is how we both do it at the same time.
Yeah, I need to get back up there, though, so, I think... Oh, no, wait. There. Didn't make it! Okay, I think I know what to do. Oh, I shut the wrong portal. I'm so stupid.
Yeah, you did.
Hey, I made it. Am I on the wrong side? I'm on the wrong
side. Yes, you are.
Okay. Lightly glide that down. Oh, wait, you're already... Yeah, go. And just hold it through the lasers. So get through the... No. Hold... While you're still holding it, just walk...
Oh, you want me to hold it?
Yeah, now just walk down with it. Hold Y so you can see what I'm trying to do. Okay, move on to the second. Hey, never mind. Go back to the first. We have to run this together. I just saw that there's two switches.
Okay.
Okay, so you're gonna have to be quick. You're gonna have to slide it down and run with me. Are you trying to like nudge it?
I'm coming. Hurry, go.
Switch. Did we do it?
I don't know.
It sounds like we did.
Yes, we did.
Okay.
Yeah. Woo.
Oh God, you got a little messed up there.
Yeah, you know.
I didn't make it.
Okay.
This close, and you're going to fail me.
Shut up.
Oh, the other side from before is open now.
Oh yeah, I guess in hindsight we need goop. Like the blue goopy goop.
The blue goop. Blue goop. Okay. I'm on the other side. Open that thing.
One sec.
Alright. Thank you. Alright. That did nothing. That'll probably help us in the future.
Oh, stupid. Yeah, not so stupid.
Oh, okay. All right.
We're so close to the end, Rourke.
We're pretty close.
Rourke, our 4-5 hour journey. Oh! Hey!
Oh, it's our old friend.
Will this work? Nope. Hey, Rourke, you have to go through.
I'll get shot to death, so.
So,
I say we kill the turrets first.
How?
Oh,
wait.
It's a good question.
Oh, Rourke, set a portal there and there.
Wait, show me there and where, who?
Where the goopy goop falls in the ceiling.
Okay.
And then the ceiling.
Which ceiling?
The only ceiling that you can look up at. You know, the ceiling.
Okay.
Oh, see, now the goopy goop's gonna hit the wally wall.
Okay.
Oh, but we have to somehow kill the turrets.
Yep.
Screw you, turrets. Oh, it didn't work.
What if?
Rocks float on lava.
Hmm. Blah, blah, cha, ba, ba. Cha, ba, ba, ba. Oh! Okay.
Are we missing something? Ah, what the hell?
No, they're firing full cylinders.
Hey, they really are. I'm really glad I don't work in the morning.
Yeah.
Do you?
No.
Oh, good.
I work at 4.
I work at 2.
Alright, maybe if we take this bad boy over here, and we put it on this bad boy over here.
I've already tried that.
Or maybe if we go like this, wait. Hold on.
God?
I have a plan.
Am I floating? Oh, never mind.
Hold on. I have to think of the plan. Is anyone there?
I only want you gone. Are you just trying to, like... Why doesn't she just take these things out? Why is she making it so difficult for us to do the things she wants us to do? Oh, wow, I'm up here now.
Where are you?
Look up.
Oh, yeah.
How'd I get up here? Oh, yeah. So that has to come into play. Oh, maybe the goopy goop blocks... Maybe the goopy goop will distract the turrets from hitting us.
I don't think it will.
What if... Oh, roar, roar. Okay.
Yeah.
Small thing we can try to do is... I'm gonna try to hop through real quick. Wait, hold the button. Nope.
Okay. Oh, what button?
Give me the portal swirly to make me go through.
Okay.
Give me the swirly to let me go through the wall. You can do it.
I shot, I missed.
Okay, so...
Yeah.
How come I'm not reaching?
Yeah, you're not reaching it.
I was reaching it before.
Oh.
Is it too high?
I tried the wrong one.
Okay. Button! You didn't hit the button.
Well, the button's there. I got the button.
Are we missing something? Do we need... Oh, wait. Can we bring that cube? No, we can't bring the cube back with us.
Nope.
Hey, chat, do you have any tips and tricks for us? Chat, my old friend. Amanda, I bet you're full of tips and tricks about Portal 2, your favorite game.
Yeah, Amanda, favorite game. Definitely not The Sims 4.
Huh, I think I might have just broke the tube.
That's fine.
Because it doesn't shoot anymore. Oh, there it goes.
So there's that portal over there, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to get there, though. It's really hard. Here, Rourke. Like the big button.
Yes, perfect.
Now we have that.
What does it do for us?
Do what you do...
Oh, okay. Nice.
Aria,
right
don't ride the cube. But we don't have a cube. Do we?
No, go back through and do what you just did.
Alright. Use the blue group to drop the turrets. Yeah. Oh, Rourke.
Yeah, no, that's what I was doing. I remember.
Thank you, Theses 143. If there was a third guy in Portal 3, I guess he would be green or white, all white because of the goopy goop colors. But that would be you, and they would make him muscular. Rourke, you didn't shoot it the right way there, pal.
Yeah, I see, here's the thing, right?
Accidentally broke my portals.
I need the portal.
There you go, we're quick. You can stand on both at the same time.
I know. Alright, so I have to shoot this first, then shoot over there and there. Now, let's switch sides, because you're better at fast shooting.
Ow. Wow, really worked?
Ready for what?
I don't know. Did I get it? No. Okay, work. I think
there's some glue coming through. Barely any, but.
Oh, you know, okay, work.
Yeah.
Come back through. You're gonna set up the portal to get the goopy goop through. And then you're gonna walk through. Right. Okay, cool. Now go get across. Now set up the other portals. And I'll get ready to get rid of this one.
What do I shoot it at to get rid of it?
I do it.
Yep.
Oh, it worked!
Yeah, bitches!
Let's go!
Thanks, Thesis.
You're the best friend we've never met unless we... Oh god, I had a turret.
Unless we know you.
Unless we do know you. The turret just blew up in my hand. What now? Oh, okay.
Yep.
Cave work. Worky work.
Yep.
Workberg. Get ready to shoot me a port. Get ready to shoot where my dark blue is to get me the swirly McGig. Are you ready? No, you're not. Put a portal there.
Put a portal. Oh, okay.
And then when I jump, replace my portal because I need. Right now, I need that portal to make the jump.
Okay.
Okay, you ready? Portal.
Yeah.
As soon as I pop out, you have to like.
Okay. Got it. Okay.
Oh, wait. Actually, yeah, we'll have time, so. Now! I fell.
You went the other way.
Wait. Yeah. Oh,
yeah! Look, they're both there at the same time. Okay.
Put portal there. Red, please. I made it! How do I get you up here? I have a button. What does that button do?
Nothing near me changed.
Oh, wait, maybe that released a cube somewhere. I don't get it. What did I change? I'll try to get you up here. Okay, Rourke, do what I did.
Okay.
Oh no, there you go. And then put a yellow portal down. Jump through. And then when you get up, you need the button pushed.
I do need the button.
Huh.
Matt.
Hey, as long as you're up that high, tell me what this button does. Oh, wait, no, work, we did. We can go back to the beginning now. I released the goopy goop that lets us make the jump to the vault.
Oh, okay.
Yay. And you died.
Yeah, it's the quickest way to get there, right?
I'm already here.
Quickest way to get there, right?
No.
Quickest way to get there, right?
Yay!
Something is wrong. This door should be opening.
Well, you know, open it. Is there a button or a switch?
Is that camera hooked into the lock? Try something.
Go up in a second. Hopefully.
Hopefully. Nothing. They did not see the cutscene.
No! Start record. I hit record too, just to be safe, so that way I can edit this in.
You did it. You really did it.
Oh wow, there's actually humans.
Okay, cool. So, okay, so I'm recording this just in case it doesn't get saved. So we're good. In hindsight, I should have been recording it the whole time. We did it! I feel really bad that it dropped at like the very end of the game.
Yeah.
We have more work to do.
Oh! Oh no!
Let the science begin.
Back. Oh, okay, it came back just in time to watch a black screen. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Thesis. Oh man, I feel bad now, but I recorded it, so we got 100 gamers.
100 gamer score, Jesus.
I think we won.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, Avatar Award.
How long does this last for?
What?
These credits. So you won? I think so. Amanda, I think we did win.
Oh, look, Amanda's finally here. Hey, Amanda.
She heard that the stream dropped at the end of the game and went, oh, that's not good.
Never shares.
That was really funny. And also, but I did record it, so hopefully I'll be able to piece it all together.
Hope
tomorrow.
You enjoyed our 5-hour journey.
Yeah. Should I just upload this as one big 5-hour video?
No, you should not.
What if I did and then just did the bits? See, all day we have 3 hours, 42 minutes, 31 minutes, 3 minutes, 18 minutes, and currently recording.
Blabbermouth.
So, how long does this... How come there's no music playing?
There's like background music.
I don't hear it. I just hear GLaDOS making fun of the people.
Insecure.
So, I guess thank yous are in order for someone who actually bothered to watch us.
Procrastinator.
Thank you, Thesis.
Cryptic.
And Amanda, I guess.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Chronically late.
And it's only 10:11. GG! Good game, Rock. High five.
Yeah! The sky high five.
Yeah! GG everyone. Except for Amanda, she didn't help.
Lisa said GG. Thank you, GG.
That's why I just said GG like 6 times in a row.
Oh, did you?
I did. I was acknowledging the chat, which was something Aaron told me I had to work on. Remember Aaron who never leaves?
Yeah, then he left.
He sure did. He sure did. Ba 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 ba. I need a haircut.
Anxious.
Okay, we're in the M's. Here we go. Halfway through the alphabet. So, Rourke, what should be streamed next time? What should be promised?
I don't know.
Well, GTA is a little boring to stream, so is Minecraft. Maybe I'll play Wind Waker.
There you go.
That sounds fun, doesn't it?
It does.
I can make up a bunch of silly voices for people.
Yeah.
The little sister will come on screen. He failed this friendship test. Wait. Vork, we failed the friendship test? Only you failed, or did I fail?
No, we passed the friendship test.
Then who failed?
We're still friends after that monstrosity of a game.
That grueling adventure. I should just, like, take all the deaths and just, like, cut it into, like, the can, like, explode. Lacks empathy. That guy on the left.
Oh, yeah, okay. Aaron failed.
Oh! Aaron failed the friendship test.
Yeah.
Aaron, we've replaced you.
Yeah.
We're gonna go get a bunch of our friends, put money together, and buy him special glasses.
Yeah.
Which I was also like, oh, hey, we're done. That's all the people.
That was all the people. That was it.
I have GLaDOS.
Ellen McClain.
Picture. So yeah, Wheatley. Not Ricky Gervais, turns out.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't think it was.
It sounded like him. He was British. Are we done?
Oh, there's Chell in the background. She was there.
I saw her.
Yeah. It's crazy.
There's
shit.
Printer. There's other printer. Is it done? Did we do it? Nope. Special thanks to that guy, that buff guy. Why are they all buff? That skinny guy.
Don't worry about why
skinny woman. That fat guy. That skinny man. That other skinny man. And NASA.
There you go.
You could have just thanked Google. They have plenty of pictures. Thank you for participating in this enrichment center activity explanation. Confetti! Yeah.
Confetti!
Woo! Now I'm glad we hung around. Well, wait. Oh!
Yeah.
Oh! Is that it? Are we going to put this back in the hub? Are we done?
Let's find out. Whoa.
Oh, next time on Dragon Ball Z. No. This is a long loading screen.
It is pretty long.
A lot longer than the others. I'm gonna be really upset if it loads. It's like, now play more levels.
Yeah? We're at the hub. We can replay levels. All testing courses are
currently available. Ooh. Well, I think we did it all.
There you go.
So, Rourke, I'd like to thank you for
let's get the achievement for you teleporting me through the floor while emoting.
Emote, please. Hey, do you want the achievement too?
Yeah, I do.
Well, too bad. Let's stop.
Hey, whoa. Hey.
No,
whoa.
I'm kidding. Come, get back over here. You.
I'm coming back.
You crazy Republican. That's 25 gamer score, by the way.
Emote again? Yeah, 25 games.
Is there anything else we can do real quick?
And that has been our achievement guide.
Let's see. Achievements. What else can we do? We only got half the achievements. Let's see.
Well, you only have half the achievements.
Let's see. Find the hidden companion cube in co-op test chamber. Completely missed that. Oh, wait. Let's see. After completing co-op, complete calibration course online with a friend who hasn't played it before. Perform two aerial gestures before touching the ground. Okay. Hey, Rourke, I'm gonna come back. Throw me through the air.
Wait, what?
I don't know. I'm dying.
What am I supposed to do?
I don't know. I think we're done here. I think we did all enough. Right.
There you go.
So, Rourke, I wanna thank you for being my partner through science.
Yeah, partner in science.
You know, if they ever make Portal 3, I know who to turn to.
Yeah, they won't, because, Yeah. Don't turn to me. Turn to Thesis.
I turned, hoping he would be there.
He is there, in spirit.
Wait. Nope, there's no walls. I was gonna... make two portals and look at myself and be like, yep, there he is. Well, anyway, if I'll try to edit the part that you unfortunately missed, and if you scroll down, you'll see a link to the YouTube channel where you can catch free plays of this with hopefully the missing footage. I'm sorry about that, by the way, but yeah, stay tuned. We'll try to make more content and try to be funnier, try to work up our chops. And until then, thank you for joining us. It was actually kind of fun having a real viewer for once. What do you think, Rourke?
Yeah, we had an actual viewer.
Yeah, it was Super Meat Boy. I think that's a good place to edit on.
Actual viewer.
Okay. Well, I have work tomorrow, so I'm off again on Monday. So I guess I'll see either Sunday or Monday.
And that's been Matthew Wojo. And don't lose your mojo. That's it. That's the one.
Brought to you by Mojo Jojo. We have to stop.
All right. Bye, guys.
I'll try to be on Sunday by 5 o'clock, playing something. I don't know. I'll try to be creative. I don't know. See you. Bye.